Hey guys, Aaron here. About 5 months ago, I made this video and I showed you that I had a roll of unexposed ektachrome. I don't know when it's from, probably like the 70s. It was halfway exposed, so I shot the rest of the roll. And then I sent it out to a place called Film Rescue. It takes a while for them to develop old films because I just now got the film back. And here it is. Yeah, it's awfully blue, but some editing made it look a little better.